like 4 more minutes.
I'm excited.
Four more minutes,
but we're leaving. It's like a stream. Hey guys, we're on the train. Bye to the parents and the brother that's jumping.
I love you.
Bye, parents.
That's my get back.
He's running.
I got the
finger. Dude, he's chasing the train. Dude, your brother's chasing the train. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited.
It's actually, Canada.
Actually in like 4 hours, but that's okay. Say hi. I'm not getting close enough. Oh, what's up, guys? I told you I'm taking a video of everything.
What's up?
I can see us. And cheese. Okay, oh, cover it. The mac and cheese and Caesar salad and a Pepsi.
iPod.
Hi, Priscilla.
Where's my iPod?
Priscilla, give me my iPod.
How would you say bro in British?
You want to do that?
You want to do that? You want to do that?
What's up, brother?
My brother?
Yeah, brother.
How do I feel? What do I do with that form?
I'm Skyping with this guy, I forget his name, I'm sorry.
Herman.
Okay, Michelle. So do you remember what life lesson number one is?
Do not put your tallywacker in the tea towel holder.
Put your tallywacker away. Bad girl.
That's quite disgusting.
So, we're almost there, guys. We're here! We're here. Woohoo! We got out of the train station. Trying to figure out where to go. Canada. What the fuck is this? Anyway. Hi guys!
Hi Canada!
Do not fall in front of me.
We are here! Train! Waterfront.
Okay. Waterfront! Waterfront!
If we get lost, go in waterfront. I'm gonna stand right here. I can have it all. Do I really gotta choose? Found you. If it doesn't buy time, our hotel.
It's super nice, dude.
It's 3 a.m. I'm trying to show it. We're still up, so we're Skyping with Cody.
Their new friend.
He's from Canada. Hey, why are you covering? Fine. Okay, we're going to the conference soon. Doing her makeup. Hi, Priscilla. So she stole my shirt, but we're going to breakfast.
Yeah, thank you.
Surprise.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. Say, how would you like to leave all your luggage into my room?
All of our luggage?
Yes.
Oh, okay, I guess we have to pack.
Yeah.
We're in the conference room. Made coffee. Looks better in person. For seminar. It's really nice.
They're eating that additional bar. Hopefully it's an additional pack. Stuffing her face. Okay. Matt, you're still fucking wrong. Priscilla, show them how it's done. Ryan, just standing over there by himself. Are you done, Matt? No way. Good for you. How about you, Priscilla? Ryan now is our little
fighter. Priscilla. Have you rounded the corner? Oh, she did. There we go. She got it in her mouth. She got it in her mouth. She got it in her mouth.
Okay, so we're leaving now.
She's
getting ready to go.
I was asked to be a hair model.
I think they might. Say bye, Michelle. What the heck?
Hi.
Hi. Say bye.
Bye.
No. We're going home.
Actually, we're not really going. We're just going to the train.
Yeah.
Going home soon.
I train?
Yeah.
Sky train. I'm not holding on, so I might fall. Please stand clear of the doors.
No,
just
like bust it out.
Jump. Oh,
people.
Jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump on it.
Jump on it.
Hey, we're just getting ready to board train 517 for service to Seattle from Vancouver, BC. We've had a wonderful time, and we're glad that you've been with us this trip.
Do it with me.
She'll do it.
No, I've already... Can't let
her
clap your hands.
I can't clap.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stop your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stop your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stop your feet. If you're happy and you know it, say hurrah.
Hurrah!
If you're happy and you know it, say
hurrah.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say hurrah.
Hurrah!
Now we're picking up.
She didn't get to come, but the next trip she will, okay? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
So much to know.